against Mercury Team 1, which is Max and Colin.
So our robotics club started about 4 years ago, and we take about 12 to 15 kids each year to get them excited about math and science and learn about how to play their robotics.
This is a STEM program where kids get the chance to do some hands-on work with robotics and more on the technical sense of understanding movement of parts and being able to follow a manual and put pieces together and make sure functional movable parts are doing what they're supposed to do.
The first time we built a robot was pretty special because we didn't know what we were doing. You know, we did a lot of trial and error and trying to put it together with just following a manual, and we just got a group together and see what we could do. So building that first robot was really great. And then being able to go to a state competition was really special for our kids because they were able to be surrounded by kids throughout the state of Indiana, learning how to do robotics, working together, competing against each other.
The kids really enjoy it. They get involved. Sometimes they get to be what I call the robot hog, where they want to take over and control all the building. It gives me a chance to step in and say, all right, this is a team effort. We got to learn to work together and not one person take over. It's something where each person has to be involved and have input.
I kind of like robots, and I'm going to be an engineer one day. I need to know how to like build stuff and like look at the instructions, make sure it's right. You need to check the motors, make sure they're like working, and nothing like goes wrong with them.
I noticed when we're building the robot, kids are constantly thinking, oh, I could add this to it, or they're building other things while we're building the robot, and they have to learn to work together. And even in the competition, it seems like they're against each other, but their point totals are combined, so whatever one team gets, the other gets as well, and that's kind of tricky. Just understanding how to follow a manual and step-by-step process, teamwork, and the creativity part, I think, are big things involved with robotics.
This is round one. We
got to really think through how we're going to be successful. I mean, have to persevere. You know, they have to continue to do it because it's not going to be something you get in one class period. I had kids last night that have been working on this robot for about 3 weeks. They had it all together and they missed one piece, and so it wouldn't work. So they had to take it apart and start all over again. So really staying committed to it is huge, and that's a huge life lesson for our kiddos.